¡Qué ánimo!
Dubai Mall is the largest mall in the world at the moment, and it has a bunch of really cool amenities inside, one of which is their famous aquarium, which we're going to head over to right now. Biggest fountain show in the world, and there's so many people here waiting to see it. Famous view, and it opens in like 10 minutes, so we're just getting coffee, and I'm surprised at how different the drinks and food selections are. So I'm trying something that I've never had before, both food and drink for breakfast. So this is a spinach and feta pretzel bun. And I also ordered a dulce de leche latte, which I've never seen before. Didn't even get a chance to like think, and we're already at the top. Okay?
Yeah. I did it.
You did it.
Yep.
So if you want to be able to come up here, and have no glass obstructing the view, then you have to get the upgraded ticket, which is the fast track, and it's called Next Level. So this is floor 56, I believe, or 54, and you go upstairs to be able to come here and get this view. The one below, as you would have seen, has glass all the way around. First, a pavilion that we're going to is called Alif, and it's about the past, present, and the future. Really excited to check it out. Opened about 2 weeks ago, and they told us that we're one of the first 1,000 people to visit, which is crazy. We had no idea. Our next stop is the Women's Pavilion. So at the top here, we have, you can see they're all solar panels. And those solar panels all above here, they power this Terra Pavilion. And yeah, that's what they use to power, and they call it E-Trees, which is really cute. So you have to share the tables with other people, and we were able to meet other people that are here and chat with them and eat together, so it was really nice. We are crossing off a bucket list activity this morning, which is going to the top of the Burj Khalifa. We put it as early as we possibly could on the website. It's 10 in the morning on now, and it's still quite dead in the mall, but we'll see how busy it is when we get there, because every other time was sold out. Thank you.
from this one, like you are taking eating spoon from another kind of one.
Huh. Amazing. It's so thick.
Yeah.
The food was so good. Everything we've eaten so far has been absolutely amazing. Everything is pretty much closed today and there's not a lot of people here. There's amazing looking restaurants that have incredible views of the canal and of the buildings, and the food looks and smells amazing, but we just ate, so we're just going to finish walking around and taking some more pictures. Tour of our room at the hotel. Messy. We've been here like 3 days and they also added an extra bed for me, so mine's a little small, but overall really cute decor in here and like a bit of a funky style. Welcome to the Dubai Harbour.
Thank you.
this is JBR Beach, and it's a crazy busy place, but it's so beautiful. It's worth coming here. There's lots of places to walk around where there's like fine dining and all sorts of restaurants, cafes, shops. And then you have the beautiful sand beach. The water is pretty cold, but it's so hot right now that it just feels wonderful. And you have amazing views, so I would definitely spend like a whole day here.